Neighbors, welcome to the renowned Rat Egg Tournament! A tournament in which the bravest men in the whole province match their strength and skill. A tournament that never lacks in suspense, excitement, surprises, and glory. I now declare the Rat Egg Tournament open.
Greetings. What?
I'd like to enroll.
All right.
Of course.
I'll write your name down, and I need to know.
Warhammer and...
Good. Take care.
Entering the arena now will be... Jake the Steak, a brewery hand from Rattai. And his adversary will be... Henry of Skelets, from the company of Sir Rancid Cobbler. Welcome, our warriors! And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Down.
Change weapons for the second bout. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
Jesus Christ!
He is hereby declared the victor in this round and shall proceed to the next round. Lords and ladies.
I have some trophies.
Let's see.
Bastards deserved it.
I've taken care of the camp.
Where's the proof?
Here it is.
Pleased to hear it. It looks like your work is done here at Rattai. I haven't heard of any other camps, so we may finally have some peace and calm. Good work.
Thank you, Captain.
I have no fear of idleness. I've sent word to Captain Robard. They're expecting you at Talmberg. There are Cuman hordes rampaging through their woods.
Very well, Captain. I'll set off immediately.
Glad to hear it.
I'd like to train a bit, just lightly, with practice weapons.
Right. Let's get to it. What weapon would you like to try? Got a bastard's...
I'll try the mace. And I'll take a shield.
Right, lad.
Fucking hell!
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, you bastard! What are you doing creeping around here? Leave it all. Show what you're made of! Gone weak at the knees, have you? Oh! Go! Fucking come on, man!
Have you lost something?
God be with you.
I have some trophies.
Show me. Good work. That's the way to deal with the scum.
Can you teach me how to defend myself better in combat?
Certainly.
Well, I'll think it over. I'd like to get better at fighting with a mace.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it will cost you. Now, pay close attention.
I'd like to get better at fighting with a mace.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more about...
All right, but it'll... Now, pay close attention.
I've been sent by Captain Bernard. He says you have Cuma marauders here.
Ah, so it was you Bernard was speaking of. Well, the Cumans are marauding, that's for sure. Sir Givish did declare a decent reward for taking the bastards down. But we've not had cause to pay out to anyone so far.
Is that because the locals are too frightened?
No. They're more than willing to try. It's just they don't seem to make it back again. But don't let me put you off. We do know of one camp. Along the road to Neuhof, hidden between the cliffs. I'll pay you your reward if you can bring me proof you've killed the camp leader. They wear peculiar helmets with a face mask of sorts. Easy to recognize.
All right. I'll see to it. I'd like to improve my sword.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right. Now, pig.
I'd like to improve.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more.
Wouldn't you rather learn the...
Well, I'll think it over.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good day to you.
May the Lord watch over you.
Can we do something about the...
Aye, that would do it.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
My lord, I bring greetings from Smil's widow, Zora, mistress of the Neuhof stud farm.
Zora. The poor woman, to lose her husband in such a terrible way. How can I help her?
She sends her respects and would like to ask, if you don't mind, why you've stopped buying horses from her.
I take my horses from Uzitz now. It's no reflection on Zora or her people. But it was clear to me after the tragedy at Neuhof that the stud farm would never recover. I'm not inclined to buy my steeds from a stud farm run by a woman. You can understand that, can't you? Being a stable master is a man's work.
Her horses! They're beautiful, powerful animals, my lord. Impeccable hooves, strong teeth, clean ears. You certainly won't get any better from Uzitz.
You do seem to know a great deal about horses. If what you say is true, then I have an idea. We'll hold a horse race, and whoever's horse fares better, that's who we'll buy from. I hope you will carry the Neuhof colors.
It looks that way. I've already bought the horse.
Splendid. Tell my stable master about my decision. Meanwhile, I'll send word to the riders from the other stables around. Let's make a proper show of it.
My respects to you.
Sir Divish has sent me about the race.
Race?
Yes, I'm to tell you he wants to arrange a horse race. He will send word himself to the other stables and riders in the area.
It's true, no one's raced the Talmberg track for ages. And the folk around here could use a bit of excitement. But what's your part in this?
Actually, Mistress Zora sent me. She wants his lordship to start buying her horses again.
Zora? She's from the Neuhof stud, ain't she?
Yes.
I hope with all my heart you win. After what's happened to Zora, she deserves some luck. Do you know the rules of the race?
I do.
All right, but a race like that will take some time to arrange. Bring the dappled grey tomorrow to the gate of the Outer Bailey at noon. The start will be there.
All right, thanks.
Farewell.